Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
We're here to help. Thanks for stopping by, Guardian. Hi, Guardian.
Today, Guardian?
True. But she never faced the Cabal, did she?
Morning. Hey, good luck out there.
Need some new gear? Stand strong. Still.
I have it.
The wall stand.
It's worse than we thought.
roster received. What do you think?
Give me the roster. We'll see what they've got.
Tally completed. 22. Be off.
Thanks for stopping by, Guardian. Returning to Vanguard HQ.
So it only commands the access.
How is this that?
Schematics? Ooh, it's fast. Hey, don't let anything happen to that ship of yours.
We can have those money. Yes, I expect you to fight, brother.
Mechanics on standby. I don't know how you're going to achieve. There is so little left out here.
We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. Ship's avionics are complete, Captain. But I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
Thank you. of the entire area.
What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news, it's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. Thank you.
It's in the walls! Just killed an Archon. This could cripple the Fallen. And we got a warp drive. I have to get you to the speaker.